Passenger smelled something burning before the accident, prompting the driver to stop the bus to try to fix the problem. He later lost control of the vehicle as the brakes failed. The bus crashed through a roadside fence and plummeted down the side of the hill. The bus fell a distance of about 20 meters, killing 5 and injuring 53.